Rahul, and today I shall tell you why am I Buddhist. I have made many videos on the Buddhism and I shall tell you that what is in Buddhism. And today I shall tell you why am I Buddhist and why do I follow Buddhism, why do I not follow other religion. So let's start. As we know that Buddhism is the very important religion in the world and many countries following the Buddhism. When we talk about the Sri Lanka, Japan, China and many other countries are Buddhist, and these countries are going ahead due to the Buddhist religion. So what do I like in Buddhist religion? I tell you, I like in the Buddhism the science. As you know that today, the times of the science, and with the help of the science, we have gone ahead with the help of science, and many countries has become superpower with the help of science. So I like in the Buddhist religion in the science. Buddhism trust on the science. Buddhism do not trust in the superstitious thing that. As we know that there are many religions, they are trusting on the superstitious thing. And but Buddhism don't trust on these types of things. Buddhism, Buddha said that whatever you are trusting on the belief, just before the believing, you have to think about that. You have to use our intellectual mind, you have to use our judgment, you have to use our rational thinking. Then these things will be good, so you can trust on these things. Buddhism say that this is what am I saying, this is not last truth. Buddha always said that what am I saying, this is not always, this is not last truth. If you understand that this thing can be good compared to other, so you can trust, and you can trust on other things. It means it is the upgrading, just like science. Whatever science trusts, whatever science gives theory, and the scientific theory is not last truth. Scientific theory is upgrading. Let's take example for mobile. Science has invented mobile phone. You look the photo, the first mobile phone, and nowadays the 21st century mobile phone. Like computer, the old computer was very big, but computer has been upgraded, and it is upgrading nowadays, and you can look the computer, laptop. So just like the Buddhism thoughts, Buddha said that this is not last truth, what am I saying. So that's why I like Buddhism. Second is that I consider in the Buddhism there is not caste system. As we know that there is the caste system in our India, and there is caste system in the other religions, but Buddhism do not trust on the caste system. Buddha did not used to trust on caste. Buddha said that human and human are same, they are not different. That's why Buddha has not differentiated the caste base. And on time, Buddhist time, that all types of the people on the Buddhism and Sangha, that time was on the Sangha. Buddha has taught the all caste of the people on the Buddhism before the 2500 year ago Buddha has taught. So I like this, that there is not caste system on the Buddhist. If you don't trust on the caste system, you must come on the Buddhism. That's why I like the Buddhism religion. Third thing is that rational thinking. It is the very important thinking, I consider that the rational thinking, because we know that there are many types of the theory in our India, in the world. Buddha said that Don't trust on this because said your teacher. Don't trust on that it is written on the holy books scriptures. Don't trust on that people are saying that this is good thing. Don't trust on that. You have to use your rational thinking, intellectual thinking and judgment. If the thing will be beneficial for the society, you can consider this thing. I like this thing on the Buddhism. That's why I trust on the Buddh religion and I am Buddhist. That's why I make video for many types of the on the Buddhism topic, and I shall make other video on the Buddhism. What does think Buddha about this topic? I shall tell you that. So this is my short video. What do you think about? You can tell me in comment box. And if you think that this video will be useful for other, so you can share this video. And my request is, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.